Trey, 7 seconds left on the clock. You're up two. What was the approach coming out of the timeout defensively?
Defensively, we just wanted to get a stop, put pressure on our guys, and honestly, just get a stop. We were kind of arguing throughout the game, so once we got in sync with each other, that's what made things happen. So other than that, we played well today. Come out tomorrow, get the W. So, yeah.
Throughout the game, what were you guys arguing about?
Just little stuff, you know, defensive, like who had who, just matchup problems. But once we got that squared away, everything was fine.